Thank you. I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead, we know, right? Dr. Barry, he died before he worked here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on another patient?
Thank you. Watch me!
Exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking around stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and home movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like the turn of God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand what we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself! Thank you.